why do we want you to listen to our music? Why?
I think that, you know, collaborating wise, just when we're brainstorming ideas, anybody should feel free to call. We're not